At my door, the leaves are falling. A cold wind will come. Sweethearts walk by together, and I still miss someone. Though I never got over those blue eyes, I see I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what we begun. There's someone for me somewhere, and I still miss someone. Though I never got over those blue eyes, I see judge waited there. My mother was crying while I left my chair. The sentence was sharp, oh, it cut like a knife. For 99 years, oh, 'tis almost for life. I dreamed of the whistle, I heard the bells ring. My sweetheart was coming, some good news to bring. I knew that she loved me and that she'd be true. She said she would save me, I'm guilty as you. She went for a pardon or else a parole. I know she'll come back, for she's part of my soul. If she ever fails me, I'll be mighty blue. I'll stay in this jailhouse, I'll die in here too. They said I was a criminal, and to my despair, they sent me to Nashville, shaved off my hair. So come here, my story, I'll tell you my fate. I'm serving in Nashville for another man's hate. I just got a letter from Nashville town, and after I read it, my spirit broke down. It said that my sweetheart and the judge would be well. And here in this jailhouse, I wish I was there. No matter how rightful a man he may be, bad company will send him to prison like me. So take a good woman and make her your wife, for 99 years old is almost for life. Papa was a hobo when they delivered me. We didn't have the doctors 'cause he couldn't pay the fee. But when the going got too bad to ease his misery, now Papa played the dobro this way. And he'd go, company would come around, he kept the dobro hid. He knew he couldn't play the way the other players did. Why, the guitar's resonator was a gallon bucket lead. But Papa played the dobro this way, and he'd go, Papa's gone away, it's hanging by the blue. The top of it is busted, and the strings are rusty too. It will never sound the way it did when it was new, when Papa played the dobro this way. And he'd go, train that is rolling down the tracks to the junction. Forget about your cares, it is time to relax at the junction. Not just cares, you bet, even more when you get to the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
There's a little hotel called a Shady Rest at the junction. It's run by Kate, come and be her guest at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
And that's Uncle Joyce moving kind of slow at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
When they hear the dinner bell from the Shady Rest Hotel at the junction, folks will walk a country mile for the chicken country style at the junction. But the dishes to observe are those pretty girls who serve at the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
Breeze into that city, people gonna scrape and bow. All them women gonna want me, teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson, turn loose my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye, that's all she wrote.
They'll laugh at you in Jackson.
She'll be dancing all around. Lead you around town like a scolding hound with your tail tucked between your legs.
Go on down, Jackson. You big talking man. She'll be waiting in Jackson.
Behind her Japanese man. Got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out.
We're going to Jackson, that's a fact. Yeah, we're going to Jackson.
Ain't never coming back.
Yeah, going down out of Jackson.
Thank you.
City, Kansas City, here I come. I'm going to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. Tell them Kansas City women, the Kansas City daddy's coming home. Been on this old road, traveling night and day. On this old road, traveling night and day. I'm going to Kansas City, Casey's calling me. I got a friend in Denver, he wanted me to stay a while. Got a friend in Denver, he wanted me to stay a while. But I'm going to Kansas City, counting every mile. I've been hitchhiking every day and night. Yeah, mostly hiking every day and night. Just a few more miles, oh, Casey, you'll be inside. When they lay me down beneath that cold, cold ground. When they lay this old boy down beneath that cold, cold ground. It'll be in Kansas City, KC, my old hometown.
Listen to my story about a man named Jed. Poor
mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. Oil, that is, black gold, Texas tea. Thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. Ken folks said, Jed, move away from there. He said, California is the place you ought to be. So he loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is, swimming pools, movie stars. Say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back again to this locality to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Beverly Hillbillies, that's what they call them now. Nice folks. Y'all come back, yeah? I went to sleep in Detroit City and dreamed about the life I left at home. I dreamed about my mother, dear old papa, sister and brother. I dreamed about the girl who's been waiting for so long. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, how I wanna go home. All folks think I'm big in Detroit City from the letters that I write. They think I'm fine, but by day I make the cars and by night I make the bars. If they could only read between the lines. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, how I wanna go home. As you know, I took a freight train north to Detroit City, and after all these years, I find that I've just been wasting my time. So I think I'll take my foolish pride and put it on a freight train south and right, and go on back to the loved ones I left so far behind.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, how I want.
Standing in the garden, a brown shoe soldier come walking by. He stepped up to her, thinking just to tease her. Said, I think that you will be my bride. I have a sweetheart, he is in the army across the sea in some distant land. I'd never send him a Dear John letter just for the sake
off some fast-talking man. Supposing that he's not lost in some battle, not even now in the ice and snow, but in the arms of some foreign beauty. Did you ever think it might be so? I know that he is lost in some battle, though I know not if he be alive or dead. I have this glove that I once knit for him. See how it's stained with his life's own blood. He reached his hand down inside his pocket. Lean close and see the gift I bear, that very glove that you are holding. It is the same as I have here. I know that you do not recognize me. My face is changed by some battle scars, but my heart inside, it is just the same love as when I left to join the war. Now wars may come and take away your loved one. It may seem easy to deceive, but if you truly love some soldier, then you must set his mind at ease.
Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the cold, cold ground. dig a hole, dig a hole in the meadow. I'm gonna lay down the coal right down.
Wake up, Donnie Corey, what makes you sleep so sound? The highway robbers are coming, they're gonna tear your playhouse down.
Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the cold ground.
Dig a hole in the meadow, gonna lay Donnie Corey down. Last time I seen Donnie Corey on the banks of the deep blue sea, she had a 40 gold buckle around her and a banjo on her knee.
Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the
cold, cold
ground. Dig a hole in the meadow, gonna lay Donnie Corey down.
And go get me my gun. I ain't no man for trouble, but I die before I drown.
Dig a hole in the meadow, dig a hole in the cold, cold ground. Dig a hole in the meadow, gonna lay down the glory down.
You don't have to store. My love is not a plaything. You will find, now that you have got me with my back against the wall. Honey, won't you please make up your mind?
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You'll feel so blue and all alone. Yes, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
I called you on the phone, and your mama said that you were not around. While I was sitting at home all alone, you was walking the dog all over town.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You'll feel so blue and all alone. Yes, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Remember when you was my honeybee, and you'd buzz around the sugar all night long. Now your cheating heart is gone and got the best of me. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You'll feel so blue and all alone. Yes, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Some blues are just blues, mine are the minor blues. Some blues are just blues, mine are the minor blues. My troubles are coming by threes and by twos. Blues and more blues, it's the cold black blues. Blues blues and more blues. It's cold black blues. Got coal in my hand, got coal in my shoe. So blue, they are the cool black blues. These blues are so blue, they are the cool black blues. For my place will cave in, and my life I will lose. You say they are blue, these are the minor blues. You say they are blues, these are the minor blues. I must have sharpened these picks that I use. I'm out with these blues, dirty, cold, black blues. I'm out with these blues, dirty, cold, black blues. We'll lay off tomorrow with the cold, black blues. Wide Pacific shore, between old glowing mountains to the South Bell by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, and known quite well by all. She's the combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Now she came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, "There's a gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball." Eastern states are dandy, so the people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way, from the hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall, no changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Now here's to Daddy Claxton, his name forever stands. Always be remembered, and of course throughout the land. His earthly race is over, and the curtain around the fold. Carry him home to victory on the Wabash Cannonball. Now listen to the jangle on the land of roar, as she glides along the woodland through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.
Information, give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find a party trying to get in touch with me. She could not leave a number, but another place to call. My uncle took the message and he wrote it on the wall. Help me, operator, get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one. here from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on the ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge. Torn apart because her mom could not agree, and tore apart a happy home in Memphis, Tennessee. Help me, operator, more than this I cannot ask. Only that I miss her so, and all the fun we had. Marie is only 6 years old, get the message, please. Have to put me through to her in Memphis, Tennessee.
Standing on the corner with the low-down blues, a great big hole in the bottom of my shoe.
Let me be your sorry dog. Let me be your sorry dog, or I'm gonna be your man at all. Let me be your sorry dog.
Now look here, Sal, I know you run down stocking and a woe out shoe.
Let me be your solid dog. Let me be your solid dog, or I won't be your man at all. Let me be your solid dog.
I would set no log, finger on trigger and eye on the hog.
Let me be your solid dog. Let me be your solid dog, or I won't be your man at all. Let me be your solid dog.
Trigger and the gun said go, shot fell over in Mexico.
Let me be your solid dog. Let me be your solid dog, or I won't be your man at all. Let me be your solid